At this point, I'm pretty close to just giving up because I don't understand what's going on. I have a decent computer now. No, I don't have the best mouse. My frame rate was around 4 to 10 to 14 throughout this. And look at this. I turned up my render distance, which may have been the problem. But I don't know why I got stuck. So I need advice from anybody who knows how to adjust video settings. Because I don't know what else to do. I have a decent computer. I have a recording software, BandiCam, that doesn't put too much pressure on my CPU. It's a good thing I could move. Now the question is, why could I move? I should have been, like, frozen, you know? But I could move. And why weren't there blocks under me? And why did I land in the ocean? And I have more questions than answers for this. So I'm posting this recording, but I never stood a chance because I don't have any frame rate. So what I'm going to do is, after this introduction, I'm just going to put the music back behind this and let it roll, because I said I was going to record these and air them. But I can't play bingo like this. Yes, I have bad internet. I think I have something like 7 megs per second upload speed. But this was played on single player. I didn't play offline. I might try opening it to LAN. But see, this is like, you have to do all these weird, crazy rituals, like burn incense and sacrifice a chicken just to get the game to work. And it shouldn't be like this. So I don't know why this happened. I don't have a clue. But I was just stuck. And see, I did have some of the effects, like now I can't move at all. And I had what you call mining fatigue. I couldn't break blocks, see that? But how I managed to get out of that water and not drown. So, I don't know, maybe when there's a better version of Minecraft and Brian can release his 2.5 version? I have no clue. But this is nuts. There's no playing bingo like this. If you hang in for a few minutes, I'm showing this whole first part so that Brian can see it. But if you hang in there for a few minutes, you can see the actual gameplay. I was doing well considering that I couldn't aim. I couldn't mine blocks. I couldn't shoot. I couldn't defend myself. Everything was extremely, extremely slow. It never did play right. I'm going to remove Minecraft Bingo from my save folders and reinstall it. And hopefully that will help. Maybe there's something about that. But see, there's so many variables and stuff, it's just like magic. You don't know if anything you're doing is making any difference at all. It's really frustrating. I have a decent computer now and I really want to play this. And I can't. So please, if people have ideas about how I can improve my recording and so on, please let me know. My BandiCam settings, maybe those are off. Maybe my video settings in game are off. I set the priority high for the Java in my task manager. I turned off the other Java that runs the launcher. I did everything right. The only thing I did weird this time was I turned up the render distance to full. Maybe that affected it. I don't know. So here we are, here's another futile attempt at Minecraft Bingo, because no matter what I do, I can't play. Thanks for watching. I gotta give up mines, don't bend. Thank you.